So I would like to state a major main heading as ionic polymerization. Ionic polymerization. The name itself suggesting that when one monomer reacts with another monomer, the resulting intermediates during the polymerization are ionic species. Generally, the ionic species may be cations or anions. Here, during the polymerization, there may be formation of positive species or positive ions. What are positive ions? Cations. Positive ions are negative species or negative ions. Negative ions are called as anions. As intermediates means the completion of polymerization via formation of positive ions or cations or negative ions or anions. So based on this phenomenon, that means the initiators for such polymerization reaction may be positive species or maybe negative species. Based on the character of initiators. What are initiators or intermediates? The initiators may be positive species or cations, or may be negative species or anions. Based on character of initiator, again ionic polymerization further classified into two types. They are cationic polymerization, and what is the second type of polymerization? Anionic polymerization. The two types of polymerization reactions are, one is cationic polymerization, one is anionic polymerization. So never confuse during the stepwise arrangement. First, we are in the discussion of classification of polymers or classification of polymerization reactions or classification of polymers based on growth. Here, addition polymerization or addition polymers are also called as chain growth polymers or chain growth polymerization, whereas condensation polymerization is also called as step growth polymerization. We are in the discussion of addition polymerization. This is also called as chain growth polymerization. Again, the chain growth polymerization or addition polymerization generally resulting from unsaturated species like alkenes and alkadienes. Here, whenever chain growth polymerization or addition polymerization takes place, the formed intermediate species or initiators may be ions or free radicals. So based on this phenomenon, the addition polymerization is classified into two types. They are ionic polymerization, free radical polymerization. What are ionic polymerization is? For example, if the produced initiators or produced intermediates during the polymerization is ions, such type of polymerization is called as ionic polymerization reaction. Again, the charged species or ionic species may be negative charged one or positive charged one. If they are positive charged species, they are also called as cation. Such type of polymerization is called as cationic polymerization, or those ionic polymerization in which negative species stands as initiators or anions or stands as initiators, such type of polymerization is called as anionic polymerization. So let us learn about cationic polymerization, how the cationic polymerization takes place. So before going to explain this, we have to well known that the initiators for polymerization initiators for polymerization reaction are positive species. Positive ions are cations. Positive ions are also called as cations. Generally, this type of polymerization expected from Lewis acids like AlCl3, SbFi, SnCl2, etc. So what are these species? They are Lewis acids. Already from the first year point of view, we well known about Lewis acids, the chemical substances which readily accept electron pairs are called as Lewis acids. Here, in the presence of Lewis acids, then only cationic polymerization takes place.